Back to square one. That hurts, man. That hurts. What else did PopCap have? They had Zuma, right? It was another one with the little... It's like a snake path, and they had little things you had to shoot. Good times. Wow, you really do start over with this. I know it keeps saying that I unlock things, but I'm not so sure. It's perfect. I love it. I'm super excited. Seriously needs a full release. Perfect blend. I'm sure there'll be like updates coming and meta progression and all that jazz. Got a penny though. Love it. Easy. Let's go. Spike, baby. Hurts enemies, let's step on it, right? Makes sense. I think even PvZ had something similar. It's even cool music, too. These stick around, huh? I mean, first line of defense. Do they get destroyed over time, I wonder? boy. Good. So far. Stop this guy ASAP. So again, pills we don't know yet. Speed down. Cool. Let's hope we get another dozen of those. Ah, shit. Tooth and nail. Baby. Archers, what's up, dude? This is a fan game. Isaac meets Plants vs. Zombies. Crispy Baby shoots fireballs down the lane. 200? Yeah, that's fair. It's called I.RULE. I period rule. I'd like to get my fireball dude up and running ASAP. Let's have a look. Come on, Crispy Baby, what you got? Whew. Okay, I like it. You better be doing damage. Nice. Nice. Free game. Free game. 100% free. Yep. Oh, shit. Get it up. Now, whether or not it'll stay like that, I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine. Tight here. a good time for a huge wave. Being honest. Bobby up there as well. I mean, it's yeah. The inspired by tag Kenya. It's pretty blatant. Maybe they like that kind of thing, I don't know. Hanging on for now. This guy's scary, I think. No, we're good. Take him out fast. Got him. $900 income. Jeez, I haven't been spending much, have I? I like the fire babies. I like him a lot. You could combine that with Mongo. That would be effective. Come on, take this out first. Oh shit. Got it. Nice. I mean, it's definitely new art, I think, for the most part, right? Come on, bud. What are you doing? Brother Bobby, you suck. Everybody knows that. And that was a bad placement. Oh, fuck. Come on now. Thank you. Oh, he's fucked. Nope, we're okay. Too close. Get him? Almost. Nice. This red candle. Shows where the monsters are coming from. Mystery gift. PhD. Better pills, more knowledge. Destroys an entire lane of monsters. Oh shit. Awesome. Ghost baby fires a spectral tear that can damage multiple enemies. Wow. Ain't that some shit? Flatmaster, no sweat, man. Great to have you here. How was work? We're not too rough. Okay, let's go. This is unusual. Gotta save 150. Put a guy in the cart. Put you in the cart. That ain't good. That ain't good. Not now, come on. Fuck. Thank you. Get it, nice. Up your pop. Oh, he doesn't come up. Damn it. They're gonna be my undoing, those guys. Good man, this ain't good. I mean, Ah, fuck. Way too fucking close. That shit's too expensive. Service till 10, then close. Well, that sounds good if you've got a good schedule. Alright, so the spiky things are freaking awesome. That was intense. The speed at which you have to think is phenomenal. What's this guy? Pegasus. Another random. Oh, what do we get? Demon baby. Shoots tears at all nearby enemies in a 5x5. Okay. That's expensive though, huh? Yeah. Later, Grummet. Take it easy, man. This scares the shit out of me. We need lower priced units for sure. Let's get these up now. We have this. We have red candle to hopefully protect us a little bit from the flying things. Probably don't want these too far back, actually. God, they're effective. They're really good. Oh. Okay, they don't stop for that. That's cool. Please don't kill my people. Please don't kill my people. Thank you. Good. More spikes. More hearts. That's good. Keep going. Put another one of these down. Got him. Hey, I like Demon Baby. A lot. Power build. Speed up. Nice. Something's wrong. Nice. He's homing now. Funky little bonus. All right, we're getting there. This is good. This is good. I like this. Oh, we got some flyers coming in. Shouldn't be too much of a problem, I think. Fingers crossed. Get another one in there. Yeah. I wonder how the full health pill works. Whether it's just fixes a unit, maybe. Probably. Doesn't give you a lot of time to react, though. Did I play Little Nightmares until the end? Yeah, beat the entire game. Hallowed Ground. Dang, Mystery Egg. 200. What is that thing? Lobs rubber balls that bounce from enemy to enemy. Yes. Yes, same again. Yeah, this one could be tough. Yeah, this could be real tough. Same again. Oh, jeez. Power pill do for one of these guys. How are we gonna do this? Some games lock the cursor to the screen. This obviously does not. Come on, Brother Bobby. I have always believed in Brother Bobby. Always. And I have literal proof, so... Do not come for me. Shit. Why are my spikes getting destroyed? The poopy guys. Literal shit. Oh no! Up you get. There you go. Ah! Please shoot backwards. Thank you. Get him. Nice. Ah, man. More spikes. We got some fairly decent defense. Still very concerning. Turned into a gold guy, nice. Here we go. Oh no. Demon Baby's amazing. Very OP. Now imagine if we had, oh no you don't. Imagine if we had, kills everywhere. Speed up. Something's wrong. Hopefully that's a good thing. Oh my god. Imagine if we had Mongo Baby as well. Oh, here we go. So much work. Get it. Oh, stony guy. Done. Holy moly. We're not even at the end yet, Jesus. Down. I think we're good. I think we're okay. Oh, it's getting tough. babies have shortcut buttons? No idea.
What the fuck is this?
Oh god. Nice. Whatever that is, don't do it. Did it anyway. Asked you not to, but you did it anyway. I like these little bouncy ones. They're cool. Takaruku, have you ever played Plants vs. Zombies before? This is a fan mod that combines Isaac with that, essentially. Newly placed babies fart, poisoning enemies nearby. Show me their health bars, nice. More waves on each floor. I don't know about that, man. Allows you to replace damaged babies. Oh boy. I really like these. Like, I like them a lot. I don't know if they have a place in our build, but. And destroy obstacles. Notched axe. So it's a limited use. You have to select an item to use, but this will get rid of stuff that's on the field that we want to get rid of. What if we'll get rid of train tracks? That'd be good. I'm going to stick with our regular build, I think. Brother Bobby? Or do I risk it and go for Rubber Soul and Demon Baby? What if we just go with Demon Baby? My YouTube channel got into Brazil. Oh, right on. Okay, fair, let's go. Teleport. Not a mod, it's a fan game. And it is called I.RULE. Somebody wouldn't mind linking that again, please. So he's gonna teleport over to here, I assume. Let's make sure they're defended at the very least. Thank you. Oh, that rips. I love it. Demon baby's coming out. Or. Shit, undefended. Oh my god, that's bad. Bomb incoming. Get him. Come on, brother Bobby. It's on you, man. Missing hearts. Good. Too. I don't like this. Rude. Shit. Yeah, let's hope they don't make it through here. More spikes, and another demon baby. Alright, it's pretty good so far. God, the concentration required. It's nowhere near as forgiving as,
something's wrong.
As Isaac. Plants vs. Zombies. God damn you. Mother, please. Okay, I think we're okay. Fine. These are amazing. These little spike traps. They're brilliant. Wizard baby again. Oh shit. Frosty. I think we're okay. It's basic, but I think we're okay. of a teleporter? No. I don't mind the teleporter so much. Not too bad. Okay, that's potentially bad. No, we're good. Frontline done, out of cash, not so good. God, it's so ominous, isn't it? A huge wave is approaching. Make sure these are, yeah, really well defended. Oh shit. That ain't good. Nope, you're fine. You're fine. This is a really good combo. In you come, no doubt. God, those spikes are good! Up. Get a third one going there. Might as well go three all the way. Spike only challenge. Unfortunately, some units fly above them. Invisible guy. No, don't like that. Don't like that at all. What do you do? Shit, I don't even want to find out. Oh, okay, you just slow down units. That's not too bad. Oh, you're gonna encase him in a block of ice? Yeah. Yeah, you are. Yeah, dick. These guys are all taking care of each other. They're amazing. That's what friends do. They help each other out. Ah, come on! I like the something's wrong pill. Quite good. Speed up's good. We're fine. This is no problem. This guy's like, nope, I'm done. I'm out. Nicely done. Is he coming back? A streamer removed your favorite emote? Oh. I'm sorry to hear that. Farting baby.
The fuck is that? Sperm whale.
Oh no. Fuck them, how dare they? MzQueeb, I'm gonna be removing some emotes one day. Oh boy. Okay, this one doesn't look too good at all. Shit, I don't know. We'll have to wait. Fuck. This one's really dangerous. So we'll have to defend up here really well. Come on, come on, come on, come on, please. Yo, hello? Killing my dudes. Oh, I ain't ready for this. Jeez, come on. That's brutal. Oh, fuck. I can't get my income going here. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. That was tragic. Very expensive. I got next to no defense now. I'm so fucked. For the greater good, Chad. For the greater good, buddy. How is this remotely fair? Oh my god. No! No! Fuck. Good job, Chad. Did it. Oh, this is horrible. Oh, Mom, come on. At least it was only the one. Yep, good. Another one. I can't take this. This is too much.
Something's wrong.
That was possibly a bad move. More spikes. More spikes, please. They're flying. They don't even get yeeted by the spikes.
Fuck. No?
Oh no. Shit. Yeah, you better fucking go back. Oh my god. More income, more spikes. Hey Kentai, how you doing, man? Thanks, Mom. Got him. I didn't even destroy the whole row. Oh no. Oh jeez. If it's silly and it works, is it silly?
Oh, my heart.
Oh, another boss challenge, huh? Good. Oh, man. Need ya. Don't shoot. What are you doing? What are you doing? Not like this. Ah, shit. No, no leaks so far. We're hanging in there. I don't know how long we're going to be able to stay that for, though. Do with these. Fuck you. Can I put this here? No. Oh, I gotta place them. Shit. Glad I waited. Farting baby. Do something. Fart. Oh my god. Oh no. Let's wait on that one. And that one. And that one. Do your thing, bud. There you go. These guys are great. I think they have 170. They have 175. One of the tougher bosses for sure. Oh! Well, can't say I expected that. Oh no. Nope, cube of meat only blocks enemies, but if they're blocked and there's spikes on the other side, you can use that to your advantage. Oh god. I did it again! I'm so sick of this! Oh, please work. OBS. Thank you. This is not good. I do have that though. Might as well use it. It's like he knows what to attack. I'm open here. Hello? This is really unfortunate. This ain't going well. I have to clear the lane. Yep. Shit. Poison coming in clutch there. Oh no! Well, there's our first leak. This boss, man! Moving box. More ways to play? Oh boy. There's more options. I mean... don't know what these do. Hack and unpack. Oh, you can potentially move units from one area to another? What's the hearts for? Now I have health, apparently. Oh. So it's just a different representation of costs and a limitation as well. Okay. So we beat the game with training wheels. Now it gets hard. We're very well defended here. I was gonna say, the grub's still gone. Yeah, no, we didn't get it back. So I don't know if if that even will come back or not. Well, we can get it back. There's a way we can buy it back, but I'm not sure if what am I trying to say? I'm not sure if the game will eventually allow us to permanently unlock stuff, I guess is my question. Yeah, it costs 99 to buy back. Demon baby too strong. If we can get Mongo baby on top, yeah. You could start with Mongo Baby for 125 as your primary shooter and have him in the front row and just add one of these guys behind later. Multidimensional baby. Able creates a shadow copy that shoots in the opposite direction. Yeah. We know what Eden's Blessing does yet. Maybe that's the next run. Maybe after we lose. A masked one. Oh shit, I haven't even seen them yet. Guy, got it. Okay. You can't shoot the poop. Can't shoot the poop. Well, I guess shooting poop isn't for everyone. It's a risky strat, though. we get the wrong enemy and we're done. And they all focus on whatever's closest as well, so that doesn't always prove beneficial. If something's frozen, they'll go for that, even if there's other enemies waiting. So the cost is the same, we're just limited on the amount of hearts we can pick up. Frozen poop. Sprinting along. Runner. One more wave. I mean, you can't beat that setup. The only thing I would like is to swap like one of these guys in. These are really good, but like having a low cost and a high cost, it's pretty good. And the spikes, which are just amazing. What if I power pill one of these guys, I wonder?
Power pill.
Yeah, something's up with him. He generates more hearts. Does he generate more hearts? Hello, Chad. Wake up. Maybe he doesn't do shit. Whoa! 1.5. Okay, well, fair. A power puddle. That he does. Pill on the spikes.
Power pill.
Poison when we place units is really good too. Alright, this ain't good. This ain't good at all. There we go. Uh-oh. That was close. Right, you shoot them from behind and they can no longer tank. I get it.
Something's wrong.
Sick. Right, I love it. Double power pill. Oh shit! Oh god. I keep going to click on the side of the screen and it... Well, it's the side of the screen. Kind of useless here. We'll have to go only in the middle. Shoot, it's a fan game, dude. It's not official. More spikes, more spikes. Good build. Works. Oh, I can poison him? Okay. Shit. Oh no. No! God damn it. For all the ables, though, that's good. Oh, Jesus. Shoot that fucking thing. I can use my spikes now, at least. Your head up. Jeez, it is getting more difficult for sure. Yeah, this ain't good. Fuck off. No. Oh, that was bad. Little baggy. Allows you to carry one more baby with you. Freezes enemies biting your babies. This is really good, huh? I regret that. Another baby. Yeah, that would have been really good. We've only got one cheap guy. So what if we go without? Just hope it's nothing too bad. So here we go. So the bouncing ones might come in clutch here, we'll see. I want to believe that they're really strong. From what I've seen, they are quite amazing. Oh no, I'm gonna lose one, aren't I? Nope, just made it. Seems pretty effective to me. We're gonna stock up on these guys. They're shooting back. It's this guy that's shooting back. Oh fuck. Okay. Do it. Bounce all the things. God damn, they're brutal. Are we winning? Nope. No, we're not. Shit. Okay. I don't know how to stop him. I don't know how to stop him. Nah, no way. I got no income. I am boned. No! Still not my fault though. So if we go retry, we're right back to the start. Slightly different. We got BBF, which is amazing. Oh boy. That's Eden. Eden's causing that.